Welcome to the Poetry Beast. Today I'll be reading Card of Voice, written by Basho. Though it will die soon, the voice of the cicada shows no sign of this. Thanks for listening. I look forward to reading your comments below and stay tuned for more poetry to come. And don't forget to like and subscribe.